like the guy who invented ChatGPT, like the research lead of ChatGPT.
Oh.
John Shulman is the research lead. Like, he was a Berkeley PhD student too, in the same lab as me. We share the same thesis advisor, Peter Abbeel. A lot of like great people, like the guy who invented this technique called RLHF, the underlying AI technique for ChatGPT, was also from Berkeley. So it's a pretty good school for AI research, and you know, I was fortunate enough to get in there and study there.